she's now hypnotized. She believes in her mind that this blade doesn't exist. In fact, if I drop this blade through right now, Aaron can no longer feel that blade on her wrist. Can you feel that blade on your wrist, Aaron? No, at this point, you're supposed to lie and say no. Here, watch as the blade goes through. Ready? Through. Care number one, care number two, care number three. Just like that. Aaron, tell you what, honey, don't take your hand out yet. I'm going to lift the blade up and show everybody that the blade did pass through your hand, ended up on the opposite side. You can pull your hand out like that. Everybody give Aaron a great big round.